In this video, we'll dive into how you can use the Insights page to help you understand the results of your Performance Max campaign. As a reminder, Performance Max is the new campaign type that gives you access to the full range of channels and inventory in Google Ads from a single campaign. Today's customers have never had more options, more ways to get inspired, more ways to research, more ways to buy. Their needs and preferences are constantly changing, and searching for running shoes today on Google Search can turn into purchasing shoes on YouTube tomorrow. For marketers, this means the speed at which you need to analyze data, find customer insights, and adapt how your brand shows up is unlike anything you've experienced before. As a result, we've had to reimagine how to design insights and reporting to empower you to multiply your expertise by augmenting it with Google's deep understanding of consumer behavior and powerful AI technology. The Insights page can help your business in four ways. 1. Monitor and understand performance. 2. Troubleshoot performance issues. 3. Identify new market and creative opportunities. 4. Optimize and improve performance. The Insights page will help you answer more strategic questions and quickly surface important learnings about your business. Let's get started with some examples on how the Insights page can help answer your most strategic questions. Imagine you are a shoe retailer. You might ask, how can I find what my customers are searching for? By viewing the Search Terms Insight card, you can see which search term categories your ads appeared against and their conversion performance on each category. In addition, you can also see what categories are growing and declining in search volume. You can drill into each category to view the exact search terms and conversion performance. Use this insight about how customers are searching to influence decisions for creative assets, landing pages, and product feed descriptions. For example, you might see that trail running shoes are currently a top-performing search category, and create a video that focuses on that product. Another question you might ask is, how can I better predict customer trends and demand shifts for my business? By viewing the Demand Forecast Insight card at the account level, you can see future demand trends relevant to your business that are predicted to start over the next 90 days. You can use this insight to see upcoming predicted demand for stability running shoes to stock your inventory more accurately. You might also ask, how can I better understand my customers and apply these learnings to my broader business strategy? By reading the Audience Insight card, you can see which audiences are converting at higher rates, including your data segments. The signals label next to an audience segment shows if you added a segment to the campaign yourself. We recommend focusing on segments labeled as optimized to learn the new audience segments that AI helped you find that you may not have known about before. Next, you might ask, what text, images, and video assets resonate with my audience? By reviewing the Asset Insight card, you can see which audiences have a higher propensity to engage with the uploaded creative assets and can evaluate which assets are resonating the most with your target audiences. For example, after the retail team discovers that photos of runners outside resonates with outdoor enthusiasts, which is a high-converting new audience, you could generate new short vertical videos of customers in hiking shoes on a trail to more deeply connect with this audience. After this, you might ask, how is my advertising spend helping reach my business goals? By reviewing budget pacing insights at the account level, you can see how your campaigns have utilized budgets so far and how they are projected to spend in the future. You can also see their current and forecasted performance towards your advertising goals and what the pacing means for your campaign. You can use this insight and apply recommendations to capture additional conversion opportunities or to reallocate budgets to other campaigns that could use more investment. These are just five of many insight cards available to help answer your most strategic business questions. Note, each insight type won't always be available for every account or campaign at all times. Each insight has specific criteria for it to surface. Common reasons for insights not surfacing are that they might not be available for certain campaign types. There's a lack of significant trends or a lack of significant changes in performance. If you don't see insights in your account, check back again soon. In the coming months, new types of insights will also be added to the Insights page and become available across more campaign types. Uplevel your digital marketing by using insights to identify customer, creative, and campaign behaviors that drive your performance and can inform your broader business strategy. For more helpful tips, including ones on understanding Performance Max results with the Insights page, check out our full best practices guide on the Google Ads Help Center.